Bhagavad Gita and Upanishad. Whatever Sadhu, Guru, Vaishnava say, same. So, I am very glad and feel fortunate to speak to the students here. We understand the scholars around the world accept Veda is considered the oldest book of knowledge. The Veda words come from Vid Dhatu verb Sanskrit. Vid means know. So from know coming the word knowledge, Veda. This Veda is considered come from Narayan, Supreme Being, from which everything is coming, or you call absolute truth, personified, or Krishna. So this, here we come to know what is Vidya, what is knowledge. Knowledge means Sa Vidya Jamotidya.
That which teaches you how to become Krishna conscious, how to become God conscious, that is called Vidya. So it is Vidyalaya, it is a place where they learn this thing. Then we know what you are, what is your relation with the Supreme Being, and act according. And you see the Supreme Personality of God is Krishna doing the same thing. Though he is God, he is setting example to teach us what to do. That we have got in Ujjain, previously called Avantipur, used to be the early days, there is not big school like this. So they used to have tall school and they would go to Gurukul, where they teach us at the age of 6 or 5. Here we have and Prabhupada teaching us. And this knowledge is free from 4 defects. That is called Bhram, Pramad, Vipralipsa, Corona part of. Every conditioned soul have got this defect. Anybody in the material world having not knowledge of what he is, is more or less like an animal, a lower living entity. It may sound very, I don't know, some people may not like. So this is the knowledge we must learn. But depending on time, place, circumstances, here is a movement that started by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami teaching the same thing as from time immemorial taught by the Acharyas. Krishna taught it, Lord, to Brahma. And Brahma taught it to Narada, Narada taught it to Vyasa. That if those who are here, anybody, even in the world, they know there is a place called Badrinath in Himalaya. And you go a little few kilometers up, there is a place called Mana, there is a village. Around there, on a little, some mountainous area, it's called one place, there is a cave. And there is still the murti, the Sivigraha of Vyasadev is there. At that very spot, Vyasadev compiled this. And it is written by Ganesha. And that place is also there. Anybody can still go. It is history. Not something like this. It's compiled. Everything Veda. Veda means the 4 Veda and there. He compiled and then this knowledge is coming down, material or spiritual, both, coming down in disciplic succession, which Krishna told his millions ago to Sun God, and also the Lord gave it to others. Because Vyas compiled it, so it is in the name of Vyas, those who are his representative, speak same thing as it is. Thus, anybody and everybody can become, following this, may become representative by acting under the guidance of a teacher coming in disciplic succession in short and giving this knowledge. And sometimes to worship him, because without he is a external representation of God considering. So this is the truth. Vyas Puja is not just one particular spiritual master, something like that. Whatever is worshipping, worshipping Vyas Dev, ultimately Krishna. And because he is worshipped in such a way, people think, what? Worshipping a man? Is a mad, these guys? No, they are not mad. He is accepting this, all this puja on behalf of his guru, then he passes it to his guru, he is like a peon. He takes and gives. That's all. It's not his. But he is trained up by his guru. And so he is worshipped. Why worshipped? By worshipping him, he worshipping God also. Same time. And all the disciplic succession. Because without guru bhakti, we cannot get the knowledge. Guru gives the knowledge. Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Rata Beej. And through bhakti, we can know absolute truth or God. At the same time, ourself and our relation, everything. This is called knowledge. Without that, whatever other is, no relation with the absolute truth, is all ignorance. It's called Maya. This is in Srimad Bhagavatam, is said by the Lord Himself. So, depending on time, place and circumstances, the Acharya comes to fulfill the desire, one of the best Dev, his representative, and he distributed Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that is why I said, Amaragai Guru Haya, I am ordering everybody, Tarvei Desh, deliver as many people as possible. Jale Dako Taro Kau Krishna Upadesh. Just repeat what Krishna said. Yes? But at the same time, must remember, we must qualify ourselves. Simply repeating is not enough. First, we must ourselves practice in our life, taking it from another spiritual master coming in disciplic succession, who also practice under the guidance of another spiritual master, coming from Krishna, Vyasadeva, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, like that. This is Prabhupada. And Prabhupada taught us and made this ISKCON society to teach the whole world. Come to the lotus feet of the Absolute Truth personified Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So here is our school, the teachers, I think, I'm sure, they should learn, build character where he has got Brahminical quality, where he has got quality of a Vaishnava. That is real education. Without character, without Brahminical condition, external dress, all these things and nothing inside substance is just like celestial farts. I hope I am not saying a strong word. That is what I learned. Early days, early 70s, when Prabhupada was here, big ministers will come. Prabhupada sometimes called some of his disciples. Here some two sadhu sitting. I am watching them. M.M. or Brahmachari, pure. They say, see, he will tell some of his disciples, see, they all remain Brahmachari. Now school, colleges outside, they are not doing that. So ISKCON has got a great responsibility to teach others. We can teach others, provided we become good students. So you have got a great responsibility, these schools of ISKCON. Had a great responsibility. Krishna showed this. Narad Muni showed this. Bhaktisiddhanta Thakur showed this. Prabhupada showed this. We have to follow the footprints of Mahajan. There is one is adarsha, ideal case. We should our goal. And one is practical. So present day, sometimes it is difficult to remain brahmachari, I am seeing. I still go to our Gurukul, to be established by Prabhupada, still going on. Depending on the time, place, circumstances, our authority made this school concerning time, place and necessity. Then they have to earn their bread also and butter, whatever, dal, roti. So they are giving other school, college education. We have to accept it. We have to give everybody Krishna consciousness. Everybody may not be ideal, but still at least started something. So we have got to get responsibility, all of us. Students, devotees, teachers, we must remember what is our goal, what is knowledge, what I am, all these things. And for that is very important, jasya deve para bhakti. That from the childhood, little grown up, 5-6 years old, old days, they used to go to Gurukul. Prabhupada said Krishna was sent by his father, though he is God. His father doesn't know, but still Krishna went to teach us, setting example. So others also did that. But depending on time, place, circumstances, sometimes this is not working or not possible sometimes maybe. So there is some adjustment. Krishna consciousness, God consciousness means proper adjustment, dovetailing everything to the absolute truth or Krishna consciousness teaching. Here is example, ISKCON having 2, 3, now 4 more schools are coming, depending on demand and other things. And we are fortunate to having this opportunity to make the future of this world and shape it, and ISKCON especially, and those who are in ISKCON, all of us, to serve God. It's a great opportunity to make your life sublime, godly. So we should ask ourselves, are we become godly by character? Are you learning the set of example in the Srimad Bhagavatam? Upamunnu, Nachiketa, Uddalak, many, Narad Muni. Of course, Narad Muni, don't see his past life thing going to Gurukul, but he was associating with the sadhus. Here ISKCON, everybody is supposed to be a sadhu. And Prabhupada told, what is sadhu's symptom? If he is not body, he is spirit soul. This is the first lesson one should learn. Unfortunately, nowhere in the world giving this knowledge except and say it, especially ISKCON, internationally. So we are very fortunate in that sense. Sorry. It won't be, you know, out of context. Read something, maybe from what Prabhupada says. Is there any other, what a lecture I was reading, saying? What Prabhupada said? Prabhupada is saying, spiritual master is not a particular man in spiritual, spiritual master is a truth. So, what is the truth? This is what saying. Sangsara dhaba lalalida loka tranakaruna ganaganattam. Another place, he is saying, just I say, can I go back in there again? Time, put another one. They can see. Om Ajnana Timirandhasya. The material world, school, colleges go, no students giving respect to the children, to the teacher. Here we should teach them this thing. That he is giving me knowledge, she is giving knowledge, I must respect her or him. Doesn't matter whatever school is this. This is the difference. This is the place for building character. How to behave. Is he becoming godly, as Prabhupada said? And Bhagavad Gita Krishna said to Arjuna, this is godly qualities you have. Doesn't matter you are a kshatriya. You don't have to be tilak mala, all this necessary. Not to become a brahmachari, grihastha, sannyasi, nothing. But must have character, Vaishnava. Brahmin. Tad vidhi, Krishna said to you, paripratena, paripustena, sevaya. You must. Krishna said, if you want to have this knowledge, I am not this body, it's not just theoretical knowledge reading. You must chant Hare Krishna. You must chant the name of God. You must take foodstuff, spiritual, so that you come in the mode of goodness. Then you can understand. Sei onnamrita pao, Radha Krishna guno gao. You cannot realize. You think, common people will think this is rice and dal eating. No! This is spiritual, Brahmavastu. And see the difference. When a clergy saw Prabhupada's students in different parts of the world, he said, they look very bright face and very joyful. This is our life. And I hope, I am sure, our students in our schools are always joyful. Yes?
Joyful.
Brahma Bhuta Prasannatma. One is Brahma Bhuta, associating with Brahman, Krishna, or God. He must be free from anxiety and tension. That is called Vaikuntha. So what Prabhupada is saying, this material existence means existence of cow GOPO. It's called that in days of India, old days, there are some philosophers. They don't believe in anything other than this human being and this life material world. So they say, after this body is destroyed, what is left? You see anything? No. So, this is everything. What you are seeing, this body. The same thing when Brahma, they come to know the Rakshasas. Asura. Asura means defy the existence of supreme controller or being. They're Asura. Still now this world full of Asura. And another, no, he surrendered. So this school means they should learn to be submissive to the teacher, representative.